So here is another Meleander tune for my nerdy friends and nerdy me. This one is from a little farther north than the last one. This is a horrible accent, but it is as far as I can figure out now about how they would sound if they were speaking with an English accent, or if they were American, the speaking. If they were American with a Meleander accent, with an English accent, or American accent, you know. It is one of those. So it's a sort of like when you go through Google, and you go through Google, you know, you put something in Google, and then you change it back through Google to English. So it's kind of like that.